have it.
Big announcement is coming from BMW later this week. Could mean hundreds, even thousands of jobs for the upstate. WYFF News Force Nigel Robertson with a look now at the possibilities.
What is about to happen here can be described in one word: big.
It is the best advertising in the world for the state of South Carolina that they would put this new line here in the Greer Plain.
Senator Lindsey Graham, who was speaking at the Spartanburg County Chamber luncheon, and other sources say BMW is set to announce it will be making the new X7 at its Spartanburg County plant. The X7 would be the automaker's biggest SUV.
The line to make the X7 is going to create hundreds, if not thousands, of new jobs.
Right now, the starting wage for someone working on the assembly line is around $15 to $17 an hour. But it's not just people working here who will benefit. Countless suppliers are needed to make all the parts before assembly, and a new line will likely mean more people would have to be hired up and down the supplier chain.
They could have put that product line anywhere in the world. BMW has a footprint all over the world. They picked the Greer plant because of the workforce and the way our economy is set up. This is a very business-friendly state.
This year is actually BMW's 20th anniversary in the state of South Carolina, a relationship that continues to benefit the state and the company in many ways, described in one word: big. Nigel Robertson, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg County.
Again, it's all coming up. BMW's official announcement is all set for this Friday afternoon, 1 o'clock.